Every time Julia came on set, she tried to be as happy as possible, even if she feels like sick or if she feels tired. She didn't really let that become an excuse. And yeah, she always tried to make sure, whilst the camera's rolling, she gets that take perfectly, so we can move on.
Really, that's age?
No, that's okay.
Really? That's nice.
But that was not a little disagreement with Julia. Ganda mo rin sa gano.
Take your time, yeah, take your
time. Oh my god, now I'm gonna have to make up her face.
I know, exactly.
anything that I... you know, I think coming from just how he was on the set, that, you know, when the pressure is real, mm-hmm. when there's a bit of tension already, especially when, you know, we gotta get things done. Yeah. I do notice his effort to break that, to make people laugh, to make people smile. He's like the type who notices when you're feeling a bit mm-hmm. like down or tired or thinking about something. And the thing about SH is he always asks, like he asks. So that's what I noticed about him. But he'll ask, like, you good?
You alright?
Are you alright?
Yeah.
Your favorite? You alright?
Yeah.
And then I think it's that constant checking in and that constant effort to keep it light. So I think the takeaway is that when the tension arises or pressure arises, always find the not humor. I just find the humor in whatever. Just smile.
Thank you guys.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you guys.
Pressure.
I enjoyed that. The
different food.
First food. That
What is that?
Chocolate thing.
Yeah, dear, yung ano, yung lupia wrapper natin naka-wrap si Turon.
Turon. That was nice and sweet. And I
can you say it again?
Turon.
Turon. It sounds so. Turon. It sounds expensive.
It sounds French.
It sounds French. What bit is Turon? You make it sound European.
It kind of sounds Spanish. That's what it is.
Turon.
Yeah. And also, I remember Chef May. So Chef May was our actual chef who also cooked most of the dishes
yes.
on set.
Yeah.
And that's why there was this dish where it was like a chicken dish. It was just grilled chicken. Was it roast chicken?
Did you eat that one?
Oh, I ate that. I ate all of it.
Wait, but super fun fact, while we were filming, because we were filming in the kitchen, right? And he got hungry. And then he comes out of the kitchen and he's eating something and I'm like, where did that come from? He's like, oh, I cooked it up.
You
because like, think about it. There was everything there. There was bread,
yeah.
oil, garlic, pepper, like onions. Like, I was like, alright, I'll make my own shrimp salad.
You
know? So I did, yeah.
No, because I'm allergic to shrimp.
Okay,
and we dealt with a lot of seafood.
Mm,
so
yeah.
I also like overdosed on antihistamine. But now we're friends, like the shrimp, the crabs, lobsters, tight.
Oh yeah.
And antihistamine.
And the antihistamine. So you remember that scene when I was putting the shrimp on the tray and everyone was like, Julia, I think you're not supposed to be putting the shrimp on the tray. Remember that scene?
What tray?
Where I was supposed to get the bag and then put it on.
Oh yeah!
But I forgot the shrimp and then put it on the tray and then the pan was still there.
We were
so confused.
We're like, Julia, you're supposed to move the pan together? Like, it was just, yeah, that was funny.
No, it's just coming back.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.